Milwaukee man wanted for killing his girlfriend and trying to kill his daughter has been arrested after a standoff in Iowa. Simone Hughes was taken into custody for the January 6th shooting death of 41-year-old Quinette Walters outside their home near 36th and Clark. Hughes is also accused of shooting his 14-year-old daughter as she ran away from the home.